Mark Webster takes on Joe Murnan next. And Mark Webster, a former Lakeside World Champion, showing a bit of form. Joe Murnan is another one of the youngsters that are coming through. But I've got Webster all the way, and it's good odds. It's one of my strong bets of the day.